Hello again, going live. Searching for opponent. Okay. We need more points to buy Neymar or Mbappe. Who is? Oh, yeah. Around 14k. Let's go. Game's going to begin. Check my game plan. Messi not good shape. Lukaku, Pogba, very bad. Okay, go. AC Milan versus Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions. Conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience.
It's quite Modric.
To get in here. Points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates, but regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. The San Siro, for so long Milan's fortress, decorated top to bottom in the colors of the famous Rossoneri.
Oof. Good, very good.
And as you can see, we've already started here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Who else but Lionel Messi? I don't need to tell anyone what he's capable of. Some critics don't rate him.
Perisic.
That's because he's on a different planet.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. Gets into some space. He's in, tries a shot.
Chance.
Has been
so close.
Checo. Played out to the left flank. He's Gabriel Jesus.
No.
Oh, great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
The corner.
That has been cleared. He's tried one. Oh, what a wonderful stop.
Good game.
Save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
It's their second corner of the game.
He must defend.
And he's had a shot. Oh, that is rather wayward.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
And it's Lukaku.
Kaku.
Fires from distance. He's making a real surge on the left.
Ishich. Oof.
Play for a throw.
Foul. Foul referee. Yellow card, referee.
Resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
It is the chance.
Probably be looking to play it square from here. And there's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area.
Oof. Modric.
And here's Lukaku.
It's a chance. It's a chance, Messi.
Gabriel Jesus, poor pass that, sloppy. Sends it forward, Messi.
Lukaku. Lukaku. Goal! Goal, Lukaku. Very nice.
Yeah, I call that transition with bite. They win it back and a bit hard.
Good game, guys.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Oof.
It's a good run down the left hand side. Gently done. Oh, that's a key interception.
To foul. Ah, very nice. Well played. Modric. Amazing Modric.
Pogba.
Lukaku.
And it's Lukaku. Milan applying the press.
Perisic, it's a chance. Eee, amazing. This is the game. Amazing game. Messi and Perisic. Amazing
action. Of course he wasn't. Well, his appreciation of space then was absolutely exceptional. A moving genius. Milan have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0. No doubt as to who
2-0 for AC Milan. Very bad Paris Saint-Germain, very bad.
Chance to break.
Oh, it's a red card, referee. It's a red.
And no surprise.
Just the yellow card. No.
And is in very obvious discomfort here.
Oof.
Oh no, no circumventing this opponent. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that.
Modric.
Real chance.
Oof. Good chance.
It's all a little bit desperate, but it's got the job done. You know, it was an intervention that had to be made. Serious trouble lay in store. Pogba. Looking to break out here. He's shifting through the gate.
Lukaku.
It's a foul. It could be a penalty.
It's penalty. Yeah.
The referee's judged that the offense took place outside the area.
Oh, it's not penalty.
Has been given his marching orders. He had already been on a yellow card from a previous incident. Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do
that.
Well, he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Amazing game from AC Milan.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
Messi.
Pogba. Room for a shot. He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
Messi again. Messi, it's a chance. It's a penalty. Yes, it's a penalty.
Presented with a golden opportunity here. The chance to pull further.
Messi. Messi. Amazing. Amazing goal.
Not a twitch, not a blink. Well, any penalty that finds the net is a good penalty, even if that didn't convince.
Segnato al 41esimo minuto, numero 10. Going. Next opponent. This is too easy for me. How easy? Maybe you're going to play some league. Why not? Because this is too easy. Maybe something to buy one of the players. But we can play match. Dream team, authentic match, event, maybe even real. No. Yeah, we must win here. Yeah. Oof. Yeah. Okay. Okay, going to play against Benfica.
Caros espectadores, a vossa atenção. Vimos aos pais da criança que veste uma t-shirt amarela e sapatilhas pretas.
Não, this is AC Milan. Okay. Just one game for points, nothing else. And then we're going to play online against real, someone real.
Well, hello and welcome for the first time this season to everybody around the world. And we have for you a clash of two teams with very similar intentions.
Guys, if you have some wishes, write below to the flying start is certainly required. Okay, game starts.
This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige,
what the
so much pride, so much passion.
Don't play like this.
Football is played here.
Opa.
The action has already started. Who do you think this is on, Jim? Yeah, Nicolas Otamendi. He's a fine defender.
Very risky.
And on the ground, and a real tough competitor who loves a physical duel. He knows how to pick out a pass too, and he's looking to get his team moving forward. As soon as any opposition attack breaks down, he often likes to step into midfield.
What the fuck?
No argument for me on that one. Alex Grimaldo.
What Ronaldo?
Sino Luis. Now it's Giroud. Rafael Leao gets away from his opponents. He's had a hit! Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
What? No corner.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges? Well, neither side has really had the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him.
Oh, very bad. Boring like
out
this.
To the right.
Oh yeah.
He's left his man. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Goes down, but nothing given. And here's the chance to counter. No, he's not
fall
his way this time. Well, he
acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
What a game, what a game. At the moment.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
Giroud, it's a chance, the foul. The foul, referee. Oh my god. Because of good lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass. We must win this game.
Florentino Luis played out to the left flank. Rafael Leao. Now then, the ball's come loose. Alex Grimaldo. Played out towards the right wing. Hernandez spots it and intercepts.
What the fuck?
The pressing's intense and it's paid off. Brahim Diaz. Oh, good spread. That's great strength on the ball.
Corner kick.
The goal line for a corner. Giroud, clearly the target here. Yeah, whether it's knockdowns or headers, you'll know he'll fight for it. Defense has got rid of that. Benfica can counter promptly here. Chiquinho threads one in. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case.
What the fuck?
He's got away. No, he wasn't going to let him past. Calabria did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Oh, very bad pass.
Good pressure. No shortage of purpose here.
Tough game. Session game. In the middle.
Passing is crisp and sharp. Out to the left it goes. Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please. He's shifting through
the
gears.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Get that clear.
So close.
Chiquinho.
Yeah. What the?
He's having a go. What a superb save from Tatarasanu. They've played it short. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he?
What
the referee's awarded a free kick.
Gonzalo Ramos simply
didn't
do anything wrong.
Okay, amazing.
By brilliance.
Well played. That has snuffed out the danger.
Second half.
And the first 45 minutes. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Oh, we're going to second half.
So they head in.
Very tough game. Very.
The score here still 0-0. And the action is back on the way. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Gonzalo Ramos couldn't quite squeeze that one through. That's good running with the ball.
So many players.
Won't be happy about that at all. They were pedestrian in possession and carried almost no threat at all.
could move up a gear here.
The foul.
Gonzalo Ramos stands up to him well and emerges with the ball. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Gonzalo Ramos. Calabria. Benacer. Now it's Selmakers. Robust defending and the ball's been lost.
Número
22. Abandono relvado.
And it's Draxler.
Oh my god.
Calabria defending his corner stubbornly. Stood up very well to his man. Played over towards the opposite flank. Florentino Luis. Moved on forwards. He's found a way through. Salmakers.
Well
into the second half and still there's nothing between them. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Tomori. And it's intense, this pressure from the front. Salmakers. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Oh, no question, that's
what?
A foul.
Give him a red card.
That's a booking.
Not yellow, red card. Mendy. What the fuck?
Ciao Mario. Over to the left. It's a pretty loose pass. And here's Giroud. Well, they've broken out here, and this could be the moment.
Oh, very bad ball. Very bad pass.
Gonzalo Ramos. Salmakers. And that interception was most necessary. That's a stern challenge. He will go no further. He's a sharp little ball here. And that has left him in a heap.
Oh my.
Whistle's gone. That's a foul. The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Yeah, must go to substitution. Change. Joaquin Diaz. With
Número 34. André Almeida.
Castellar. Ibrahimovic. And at least for now it's okay.
Time for a change in personnel.
Go Ibra, go Ibra, go.
Nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing though, not quite able,
and he just whacks it away. The ball is loose and the chase is on.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Now it's Joao Mario.
Benfica merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
out with finesse.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
And the counter is on. Back as soon as they gave it away. Good spot, he's seen the run. Gonzalo Ramos! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Gonzalo Ramos sparked a tremendous...
Yeah, he's fouled him there. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Substituição para o Benfica. Número 20. Sai e vai entrar para o seu lugar com...
Alex Grimaldo.
Número 17.
Andre Almeida
tries to dink it in. You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Foram indicados 2 minutos de
compensação. Fuck.
Florentino Luis.
Ball.
Gonzalo Ramos has got the wrong side of the referee and got himself a yellow card for his troubles.
Oh, look, Peter, he hasn't learned his lesson. He can't say he wasn't warned.
So nothing between them in 90 minutes, and we are in for extra time.
Well, 0-0 doesn't offer a fair reflection of what we've seen. The game's been
a very annoying game.
I think the atmosphere has remained buoyant, and we just need the scoreline to step into line.
So a brief breather, and then extra time. And we are already back underway. Tonali. That's Calabria. Now it's Ibrahimovic.
Ibrahimovic, yeah.
Andre Almeida producing a good
maybe
steal
we can
there,
try
showing a good level of alertness. That's a nice defensive pass. Andre Almeida. Well, that looks a good ball through. Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending and they got away with it.
Well, I thought they got off lightly there. The odds were stacked against them.
Spread out to the left. Oh, good read.
Andre
Almeida. Nice little ball through. Tomori can get it clear. And it's been taken straight back. And it's Giroud. Great defender, strong and determined. Half time, extra time. Well, we have to accept the penalties are now a realistic possibility. We'd hate to think that either side is settling for that, given the penalties can be. But the players are evidently tired, and it may come to that.
Maybe. Yoko. Okay. Let's go. Very tough game.
Número 88.
And we're off for the final time.
Abandono relvado. E vai entrar com
0-0 still. Play to win or play for penalties.
Está a proceder-se a uma substituição.
Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems. Andre Almeida. And it's Otamendi. No, he's taken off it. That's really well played. That's Gil Dias.
What the fuck?
And he
is on his way. He's going for goal. Oh.
No, he's had it nicked away from him.
Maybe.
Oh, they could break here.
Maybe you're fresh.
Eases him off the ball. Now it's Giroud.
Let's go.
He's played him.
Let's go.
Chance.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, amazing, amazing, amazing goal. De Ketelare.
He picked his spot expertly. Well, I think two keepers
would
have had a
very tough game, very hard game.
There was real venom in the
strike.
Clear composure from the placement. Benfica have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Milan take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Again, the Catalanes. Oof.
Yeah, it's safe to say that
so dangerous
to manage this to secure the win now.
Rebic goes steaming forward. No, he's not played the
tough ball.
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still
I think
card.
This is the win. I think this is the win.
That is it. The referee has seen it.
Win. Amazing win. Very important. Very important win.
Your reflections then, Jim. Milan can be really happy with this. I saw it as one of the
very happy
with games for
okay.
them. And
you're here now. 4,000 points. Okay, nice. Yes, we finish all this. Okay. Mission. This objective, career objective, check, learn new year. What is this? Oh, we have a lot. Ah, let's see all. Okay. We have here something also. See all. Okay. Nice. Okay, we have here. Nice. Very nice. So we have now 200,000. Okay. What we can buy? Contract. This. Oh, we have 100. Okay, Tottenham. What this looks like? Epic Master Knight? No. Worldwide. 100. Contract. Club icon. Oh, mid player. Barcelona, Arsenal. I really don't know. Not interesting. What is this player? Buffon. Not interesting. Okay, what is this worldwide? Level player. No. No things. Oh, we need something for the thing. Okay. Repair standard player. We don't have here anything. And release. We have here. We have 200. We have someone in the fence position to club and RB. Okay. Too expensive. They have none. Very good. Why not? They are not. Amazing. Sign. Okay, we have Theo Hernandez. Okay, we don't have money anymore. But we have 100 coins. For what? Standard player ticket, standard player list. Our ticket is empty. Maybe we have some. Okay, what is first step? Maybe. Okay. Complete debit mission 1. What is complete debit mission 1? Mission. Okay. I have this. Okay. Okay. This play against play match. Regular. Okay. Yeah. Okay. No, thank you. Okay, we're going to add our new player. Players. A contract. Okay. Game plan. Okay, we're going out. Yep, we have RB and we have the Otavio. Oh, Otavio is a new one. Pogba, I'm just Otavio, okay, baby. DC. What is C? Main team. Okay. Going to what we have here? Honored New Year. Nottingham, Manchester. English. Okay, we're going to play against Real. Maybe we have some tournament or something. Yeah, but I already finished it. Going play against real people. Not real going to event. I in a mesh play online with the football league. Oh, maybe this is not bad. Okay, this is something interesting. We're going here. Yeah, this is very interesting. I'm on League 10. Ooh. Let's go. Hi, what? I think this against Real. Okay. Okay, we'll play.
Take up their starting position ahead of what will be another manic dash towards the finish line. A finish line beyond which lies pastures substantially greener, substantially more fertile, substantially more lucrative. They really do want to get off to
where
a fire
here.
The San Siro for so long Milan's fortress,
and
decorated top to bottom in the colors
amazing
of the Rossoneri. The action has already started.
Yeesh. Bit to my side.
Milan cannot consider the option of defeat. It's not a question. And the shot!
Too easy for Messi. Too easy. Too easy.
I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on. This could be rather exciting. What about that, Jim Beglin? Yeah, good defense is built on positioning, communication, and you've got to have a desire to attack the
Lukaku,
ball. But
let's go, Lukaku.
I'm really wanting then on all three aspects. Nobody took charge.
Decent
hit. Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
What a miss.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Pressing, Lukaku, pressing.
To throw. Pressure already building up here. Lukaku shapes the shoot. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Pogba. He's having a shot! He's scored!
So easy. Ah, this is not hard. But we must finish this match.
There. He may not have seen that until too late. Milan grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Messi.
To get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three. Oh, no question, that's a foul. There could be trouble here, but for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. He's a lucky boy. I've seen cards issued for less. Here's hoping he stays out of further trouble. And it's hoisted clear.
Ooh, nice.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Oh.
keeper's ball. No, he's taken off it. That's really well played. He's found a way through. Now it's Perisic. No way through, so back it comes. Pogba.
So easy, please. Ah, this is not interesting.
They have done it again. And the first 45 minutes are up.
Okay, next half.
Halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half. Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline? Milan, 3 goals to the good after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break. So we're just settling back into this second half. Well, the defence proved infallible there.
Ooh.
But that won't be the last they'll see of him.
I'm struggling to work out whether that was brave or a bit stupid. Maybe both, actually.
Ottavio looking to penetrate opposition lines. He's had a shot! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Now the counter. And it's Messi. Oh, super ball! And a shot!
Nice, nice. Very nice.
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Milan totally rampant here. Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Perisic was only too happy to help out in defence.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Ottavio. Perisic,
pass
away. Look at the space here. Great hit. Really well taken goal. And it adds further to a heavily one-sided scoreline. This is getting punishing.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
It's become a case of men against boys. Chance!
Ooh.
No, got right
up. Very bad lob. Very bad.
Too. Not that I thrived in one-on-one situations.
Well, there is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. And I think that's happened in this case.
And here's Perisic. And it's Pogba. Great ball, and he's in here. Modric. And again.
Amazing. Very amazing.
Justified. 6-0.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Lukaku gets away from his opponents.
Yeah, Pogba. Bad, very bad Pogba. Very bad.
It's been intercepted.
Okay, well. Oh. Given it.
Perisic has been shown a yellow card for that offence, just to confirm.
You just can't argue with the referee there, Peter. He spelt it out for him earlier.
Great defending, strong and determined. Now it's Perisic looking to break out here. No messing up. And time
final.
Milan have done it. A promotion sealed with a win. Your final thoughts, Jim?
I get all. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. I guess a lot of level ups. Oh, nice. Who is the next? Six zero. Who is this player? Hello. What happened? What the hell? Can't believe. Final. Okay, this is real players. Oh, I can play again. Division 9. Yes, going to play Division 1. Maybe player. Yes, I think it's real player. Yeah. Okay. Paris Saint-Germain. Okay, let's go. Okay. Messi, Pogba, okay. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's go. This is a little bit interesting. This is, I expect, very interesting. This can be interesting.
Milan take up their starting position ahead of what will be another manic dash towards the finish line. A finish line beyond which lies pastures substantially greener, substantially more fertile, substantially more lucrative. They really do want to get off to a flyer here. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Already we're underway here. Well, the runner's been sold a little bit short there.
Paris Saint-Germain clearly should have gone for the easy pass. Now they'll have to strange game.
Now it's Messi.
Back in position,
ready to go again. David Silva looking to run onto it.
Offside, yes, offside, offside. Big offside. What the fuck?
Fiddles it through. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
Foul.
Aimed in towards the center. They've got it again. Has a shot. Just off target. Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range. Sergio Ramos gets over and intercepts. Stones charging forward. The ball at his
very bad.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's a pretty loose pass. Now it's Perisic. Paris Saint-Germain.
Oh my God.
They really needed it. Well, that tackle was immense, and so was the relief. The great escape. Well, that pass has been well intercepted. Dembele. Milan still without a single shot on target. Now Bernat. It's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defense on the other. Now it's Lukaku.
Okay, nice.
That looks a good ball through. Lukaku is.
Nice. Goal, 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 goal. Lukaku. Lukaku. Very nice. Very nice, Lukaku. Very nice.
Simple game. A striker's job is to find the space as often as possible.
Very nice.
And he did
cut.
Exactly that. Milan get themselves into the lead. Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here. Del Piero.
Foul, referee.
He's got away. Pogba. AC Milan could counter here.
Nice, nice.
That'll be a corner. Saint-Germain can counter properly here.
Ha! Nice, nice, very nice.
Ball's gone out of play. Can he finish?
Yes, 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 amazing, amazing.
They are flying.
Amazing.
Fabio duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the
amazing game.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick minded was that?
This is, I think, some problem, not my internet. Problem with the yes what yes, and I have winning 2-0 easy, then it's problem. Like always, you won. Opponent, not me.
Perisic, of course, Modric. Nice, very nice. Crazy. Very nice. Okay, going one more match. Maybe we lose, but we're going one more match. Okay, we found someone. Ooh, this is very, very good opponent. Okay. Perisic, Messi, Otavio, Pogba, Modric, Hernandez, Vicente, Stones. San Siro, San Siro, San Siro.
Tough issue of promotion and then to look to the future. The man in the dugout has come out and thrown caution to the wind, but he himself will be looking for the perfect outcome here. We survey Milan's famous Curva Sud, one of the truly great shrines of the beautiful game.
Ah, this is very, very...
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Milan come into this game
very
needing something to...
Card opponent. Yeah. But it's my fault.
That's a real statement of intent from the skipper. He can talk the talk and walk the walk. Fabulous. And that really is so, so impressive. Yeah, and having the thrust to get there is one thing.
Yeah,
having the
bit.
Composure to score is another. Arsenal take the early advantage. And it's Lukaku.
Pogba.
Driving forward. Pogba. Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that
Pogba,
was brave defending, and they got away with it.
You know, it was an intervention that had to be made. Serious trouble lay in store.
Now it's Tadic. Good spot. He's seen the run. Could be danger here.
Ah, bad.
And again, they simply do not know what has hit them. Well, was he ever going to miss that? Of course he wasn't.
Yeah, it's mystifying that a player of his talent wasn't picked up sooner, and he picked up instead.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Rodri. Over to the left. Now, that's been intercepted. And it's Pogba.
It's foul, fucking...
Modric. Robbie Keane.
it's Lukaku looking to break out here. A real chance to break. Played out to the left flank.
That's positional gold, the utilization of space.
Robbie Keane showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Oh, important interception. Ottavio goes down, but nothing given.
Ball.
Tadic!
Oh.
A collective sigh of relief from the defense. Lukaku could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing.
It's a ball.
Out of play or a throw. And he's managed to gift it back. That's a stern challenge. He will go no further. Now it's Messi. He is through here. Oh, this is a great position. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Now it's Messi, and it's Robbie Keane. And they're quick to get it back. In with a header! And more, and more, and more. And they are pulling clear here. What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Rodri. Robbie Keane, spread out to the left. Oh, that's a key interception.
Guardiola.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. And here's Keane. Messi. Oh, good ball, shots on here. It's Keane! Oh, great effort, but he's produced a save to match.
Arsenal were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Perisic can get it clear. Chooses to go. Can he finish?
Right there.
No, not quite.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
Modric. Passing is crisp and sharp. Now it's Rabiot. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Could move up a gear here. Now it's Lukaku.
Yeah, pezzati in
prima. They found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Messi. Now that's a fine challenge. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Gently done. Still no way through. The defending here is resolute. And it's a crossfield ball towards the other flank. Pogba. AC Milan could counter here.
Look, movement creates more options, and that was really sharply done.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
So
that's offside. Yes, it is. The half-time whistle goes.
Daddy.
As easy
oh
as 1-2-3. It really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half. Here we go again then. So 45 minutes to turn it round.
Oh yeah.
It could be in here.
Messi climbs up big. Oh, take and win style. Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many. Great header, made it look easy.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
It's become a case of men against boys. Pavard did just about enough to come out on top there. Neither party overly willing to compromise. Otavio, and the counter is on. Now it's Messi. And that's a superb pass. There's the hit.
Good, nice, nice, nice ball, nice ball.
Simplicity itself.
Well, the finish looked a guarantee once he was found all alone, and it's criminal defending.
Milan grab a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation.
Robbie Keane, well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
And here's Lukaku.
Foul.
No foul, says the referee. Out to the left it goes. Robertson. And it's Tadic. And it's Robbie Keane. Oh, Red, nice interception.
L'affluenza di quest'oggi è di 81.007 spettatori.
Plays a delicate ball. Rabiot. And here's Modric. That is a brilliant interception. Modric. Oh, they can break here. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Can he get onto this?
Be messy.
Modric, who does have an assist to his name. And it's Modric. Tadic providing an outlet on that flank. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. And here's Messi. Oh, that's well spotted. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Big chance! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Gets good distance on it. Well, that is one way to stop him. And that's surely a foul. Free kick. And that's going to be a booking.
Well, I think he's quickly realised how stupid he was for doing that.
Oh, wow.
So time for changes on both sides, actually.
Yeah, the manager was saying he'll be facing the prospect of having to make some brave decisions around this time.
Ah, yeah, yeah. from the half of the day.
About as smooth as it gets. A true beauty of a goal, so brilliantly executed.
Oh, that was breathtaking. He'll never hit another as well in his whole career.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is frightening football. He has increased defensive fear on the way to that hat-trick.
Arsenal tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Oh, good steal. He just read it. Messi. It's a pretty loose pass. Sends it forward. Rodri gets the better of his opponent and gets the ball. Eric, he's had a shot! That's going to go a long way.
Very bad, very bad. And my opponent is very lucky.
And it's Messi. And here's Scholes. Looks for the finish. Oh, there was plenty on that.
Unsurprisingly, he's been quick to apologize. If you lean backwards, the results are normally high and wide.
Perisic. 5 minutes left on the clock. Scholes. And it's Scholes. Now it's Richarlison. He's one on one. Now the finish. He has done it. And it is becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next?
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Arsenal totally rampant here. Gets away from his opponent. And the header! Oh, denied at the last.
Humiliating.
Arsenal corner number two then. Goes in for the header! Goal! And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Well, that's really win. Can he put it away? Oh, the ball's run loose here. Played out to the right. And that is
very bad game, very bad.
Doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed.
Okay, guys. This is it for tonight.
One-sided and only one winner, Peter. The players didn't show enough together.
See you tomorrow. Write below in the comments if you have some wishes, something.